What's up, guys? When it comes to creating huge cities in the Unreal Engine, it has always been hard to realize them, because you have to find buildings and the performance is always bad. But with this plugin, you can create extremely massive cities in a few minutes without having much programming knowledge. In the description of the tutorial, you will find the link to download the plugin, and it is even free. So let's get started with the setup of the plugin. After you have installed the plugin, you will find it in your plugins manager in your project in which we activate it, whereby it is important to install both plugins to create a city. Now that you have the plugin in your project, you can access the plugin via the menu and create a city. However, you must also open the map in which you want to create the city. To activate the plugin, however, we need a license key, for which you have to copy your key and then go to the website to which the button leads you. There you paste the code, get the license key, which you then have to download and copy the path. You then paste this into the plugin and your plugin is connected to your account. Now we can access all purchased items from the manufacturer or use the free test tool to create our own city. All we have to do is add the desired projects using the small plus symbol next to the product. However, you can also create your own kit and upload it here so that you can use your own created buildings with this plugin. First, we create a street which we can access via the street tool, which offers us several options for creating streets in the project. Even as a pre-selection, this plugin already offers us several different street types. For the sake of simplicity, we will choose the two streets, but you can use the street however you like because it makes no difference. Then a spline point is created which you can drag to where you want your road to be, and then click with your left mouse button on the screen so that the road can be created by the plugin. If you press and hold the left mouse button with the shift key, you can also create curved roads, which makes everything look less static and therefore much more realistic. And with this button, you can create the buildings, whereby in the free trial version, a parking lot, a gas station, and a train station are available, which you can use for your project. You can get buildings via the Fab Marketplace, as there is a free pack with building meshes, or you can buy the license of this pack and get all the existing features that the plugin provides for us. In addition, only then can you use the plugin commercially.